Hey guys, welcome back to Book Film. Today I will show you new Lego from Bikus and this future foundation. You can see the front of the camera is the box of this set
new Lego.
Let's start with the box first, and this is Lego future foundation Mr. Fantastic. Okay, the backs are the box, and this is the instruction. Invisible Woman, Spider-Man, and Human Touch. This is the special one because it's come with the red box. Okay, let's start with the cards and the flyer. This is all of the cards. Here's the Fantastic, Invisible Woman, Spider-Man, Human Touch. Okay, the same back printed cut of the Lego superheroes. Okay, the flyer, okay, let's see what's new. And this Hero 36, Dragon Ball Z, Ninja Turtles. And this new Punisher, Electrico, Red Skull, Taskmaster, Bullseye, and Falcon. Let's start with Mr. Fantastic minifigure. It is very cool. Let's pick one of Mr. Fantastic. Okay, this is Mr. Fantastic from Deku. This comes with tiny little pistol. Okay, and he had two faces. And the second one is Invisible Woman. And it comes with transparent modified brick. This is the Invisible Woman. It's come with two printed faces. Let's go to the third minifigure. Spider-Man. It's one of my favorite minifigures in this Future Foundation set. Okay. And you got this web. And this comparison the Spider-Man. The next or the last minifigure is Human Touch. And it's coming with the flaming pieces. Let's see the printed of the body. Okay. The line printed in white. This transparent flaming brick or Lego. Okay, I will show you more reviews in the set of decoy minifigure. And next week I will get a Lego pieces from Brooklyn and I will review it next week. Please share your thought and talk to you later. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe.